The gun issue in the NRA is sort of like a symbolism of white nationalism. Immigration is that tool to control what happens in this society, in this American society. Who gets to stay here, who doesn't, and for what purpose? And the, you know, what's sad about this is Trump is just picking up a toy that's already been given to him. Mm-hmm. Under Obama, I think it's clear that under Obama, under his administration, they deported more immigrants than any other sitting president.
Prior administration.